Virginia Palmer arrived in Malawi late last month to assume her new responsibilities as the new U.S. ambassador in the country. But her new responsibilities officially start here after giving her letters of credence to Malawi President Professor Peter Mutharika in the capital, Lilongwe. After officially submitting the letters, Palmer holds some discussions with the president. Speaking to the media after the discussions, Palmer says the United States government is impressed with the reforms program government is implementing in the country. She says her government is willing to help Malawi in the implementation of the reforms program. The new U.S. ambassador further says there are more other areas her government is going to work with Malawi on.
I want to support what he's doing in public sector reform and how the United States wants to help the government of Malawi with its important work in health and education and electrification in particular. So those things together, I think, will strengthen the already strong U.S.-Malawi partnership and help move Malawi into a new era of development.
Only last year, the U.S. bilateral assistance to Malawi was $60 million. The aid went into areas of economic growth, governance, education, and health, among others. Virginia Palmer replaces Janine Jackson as the new U.S. ambassador to the country. Prior to coming to Malawi, Palmer has worked in South Africa, Hanoi, and Vietnam. In Malawi, she will be based in Lilongwe. Kondwani Chinere, NBC News, Lilongwe.